Evening, fellow Toastmasters. I'd like to extend a very warm welcome to our guests tonight. I see a lot of new faces. Before we go any further, I'd like to run through housekeeping very quickly. I'd like to encourage everyone to keep their phones on silent or switch them off. Exits are through the door on my right, right through the garden or through the back. Restrooms and the break rooms are also through the main corridor through the main hall. Before we begin, I'd like to have our guests introduce themselves, just a one-liner, or anything else you'd like to say. Dalvin, if you'd like to say.
Yeah, sure. Hi everyone, my name is Dalvin Singh, and I'm a member of the Phoenix Club, and Tommy invited me as a guest tonight, so I'm looking forward to seeing you all in the future.
I'm Michael Hunt. I'm a friend of David's, and he's been telling me about Toastmasters, and I've been meaning to come for many months, and so tonight I'm here to see how you get on.
Okay.
Hello, I'm Vivek. I've been to another one in Stanmore, actually, a couple of occasions, but I need to commit, and I live around the corner, so this is great, actually, so I'm going to commit now and...
Hello, I'm Mike. This is the first time I've been to this Toastmasters. I went once to Athenians in Hampshire. I just basically want to improve on my public speaking ability. In the past, it's been really difficult for me, so just in my life, I've been really good.
Fantastic.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Adam. I also went to one of Stanmore once, so this is my second time. Like you, I want to improve my public speaking to people who just meet us.
Hello there, I'm Alan McMahon. I've been in Toastmasters for 8 years. And I know I desperately need to improve my public speaking, which is why one of the reasons why I'm here tonight. And I'm here tonight actually, I'd like a bit of sort of bowing and scraping tonight. Because I feel sort of rather pompous and important being here, because I'm here in my official capacity as area governor of five clubs in the area. So that was a good reaction. Did you do that again? So thank you. It's wonderful to be here. It's one of my very favourite clubs.
Tonight, which are both between 5 and 7 minutes. That means if you'd like to turn your heads to the back,
After 5 minutes, the green light comes on, and we have a, for the colour blind, we have a card. After 6 minutes, the amber light will come on, and after 7 minutes, the red light will come on, which means your time is up. Now, you get a grace of 30 seconds on the speeches. And in competition, is if you go over your 30 seconds grace by even 1 second, you will be disqualified. There's no, we're a little bit more lenient during the meetings, and we're a little bit flexible. But come competition time, and contest time, if you speak over it, you will be disqualified. You don't get any signal, but once the red light goes on, it stays on, and you get no signal that it's going to be good. So you just continue speaking until you stop. Then with the table topics are 1 to 2 minutes, and the evaluations are 2 to 3 minutes.
That is the word of the evening, erudite. And it means learned, well informed, well educated, well versed, literate, cultured, scholarly, thoughtful, intelligent, and wise. So you are able, during the course of the evening, whenever you are up on the platform and speaking, to incorporate into what you're saying. And please do this. Please use the word erudite, because at the end of the evening, when I'm invited to address you again, I will be commenting upon the number of people who use the word erudite, and I will also be focusing in an erudite fashion upon your use of English.
Feel the fear and do it anyway.